Have you lost your Windows product key and looking for a way to get it back? In this video, we have shown some simple steps on how you can check your lost Windows product key. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. If you have lost your Windows product key, then there is no need to panic as you can recover it from the activated PC. Here, we have shown the steps on how to do it. Before we get into the steps, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Now, let's jump into the steps. The first thing you can do is run a command line on command prompt, which will show the product key on the activated PC. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Write the command we have shown. We have provided the command in the description. Now, press enter to run the command. The product key should appear on your screen now. If this method doesn't work, then you can also check it from the registry. Type registry editor in the search bar and run it as administrator. Navigate to the key we have shown. We have given the path in the description, so you can copy paste it in the address section to directly open it. Now, click on the Software Protection Platform folder and on the right panel, open the Backup Product Key Default String. In the Value Data section, you will find the product key. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.